Food preservation and availability of all food products in a fresh and better way begin to boom only after the invention of a refrigerator. Curious to know what are its parts and how it's working? Let's dig it out in this video. Welcome to Mr. Smart. Serving knowledge to make you smart. Before knowing how the refrigeration works, let's understand a simple concept regarding the characteristics of gases. Ever filled air into tube through hand pumps? What happens when we actually fill air into the tube? The tube enlarges and becomes huge. Have you ever touched the tube during air filling? It will be hot. But why? This is because the air is compressed by the pump and forced to fill inside the tube at high pressure. What happens when we release the air from the tube? We feel chillness from the air releasing out from the tube. From this, it is clear that when the air or any gas is compressed, it becomes pressurized and hot. When we expand the pressurized air, it produces cooling effect. This basic concept laid the foundation for development of most successful invention in the history, the refrigerators. The ordinary gases or air is not capable of producing the sufficient cooling effect at minimal work. Hence, for refrigeration process, a special type of gases called refrigerants are used. Commercially, a wide range of refrigerants are available in market and each have their own advantage and disadvantages. These gases are involved to a cyclic process called a refrigeration cycle. A refrigeration cycle consists of four processes: compression, condensation, expansion, and evaporation. These four processes occur sequentially in a cycle to provide the desired cooling effect in the refrigerator. And it has a mechanical or an electromechanical devices to carry out each process of the cycle. The refrigeration cycle begins with the process called compression. This process is carried out in the refrigerator by a device called compressor. In compression process, the low-pressure refrigerant or gas is compressed to produce a high-pressure vapor. As pressure of gas or refrigerant is increased, the temperature of the gas will also increase. This increase in temperature will be a barrier in providing an efficient refrigeration system. So the high-pressure vapor formed at the end of compression needs to be cooled before expansion to get better refrigeration effect. This is done by the next process of the refrigeration cycle called condensation. The condensation process is carried out by a device called a condenser. In condensation process, the vapor from compressor, which is at high pressure and temperature, is allowed to cool by natural convection with atmospheric air. As a result of condensation, a high-pressure and low-temperature vapor or liquid is formed. It can be expanded now to produce better cooling effect, and this done at our next process of the cycle called expansion. In expansion process, the high-pressure liquid from end of condensation process is allowed to expand. This expansion produces chilled vapors, which are capable of producing an excellent cooling effect. The expansion process is done by a unit of a refrigerator called expansion unit. Evaporation is the final process of the cycle, which actually involves directly in cooling the area inside the refrigerator. And it is carried out by a device called an evaporator, which is typically placed inside the refrigerator. The evaporation process is usually done in a closed area, which needs to be cooled. During the process, the chilled vapor or refrigerant after expansion is passed in long tube or coil which is placed inside the area. During the gas flow inside the evaporator coil, the convectional heat transfer occurs between the hot air inside the area and the cold refrigerant inside the tube. As a result, the air inside the area is cooled and the refrigerant evaporates back into a low-pressure gas. This low-pressure gas is again compressed, and the cycle continues until the desired condition inside the refrigerator is achieved. Hope you have learnt about the refrigeration cycle and working of a refrigerator in detail. Like, subscribe, and click the bell button to get more contents like this instantly. Thanks for watching.